I'm Dana Britt.
I'm Jennifer Wayne.
I'm Laura Parody.
And I'm Dahlia Buss.
And we're KidCollab!
Have you ever been part of a group project where you felt like your partners were doing all the work? Maybe you felt like you were doing all of the work? Well, so have we.
I'm sick of doing all of the group work by myself.
I'm tired of always having to delegate every single task when it comes to group work.
I'm tired as a teacher of having to collect 1,000 papers and not knowing which things came from which student and who did all of the work.
My teammates and I, we created KidCollab to help kids practice the 21st century skills that are necessary in today's society.
When each kid gets their own information that they have to learn to contribute, they have something unique to share with their group.
All students play a valuable role in being a part of the activities. So for my activity, I was the historian. I really felt like I was valued as a team player.
And I love KidCollab because it merges adventure with problem solving.
Nobody felt awkward stepping into a leadership role, and the structure was really clearly defined.
It provided an authentic context for collaborative learning for students to come together and to solve a modern day problem using evidence.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and I've been a teacher for 10 years, so it was really interesting doing this activity, seeing technology for group work. One of the things I found with group work is that kids often sit back and let other people do all the work, whereas for this, there's not that possibility. Everyone has their own role, and they get to explore different elements of those roles as well.
I thought KidCollab did a really good job of making sure that all of that logistical stuff got taken care of, but making sure that people had substantive things to do as well.
We've created KidCollab so that students will have the opportunity to in person have a virtual collaboration experience. And there are few products out there that are able to provide that.
We don't think we have all the answers to how to facilitate effective group work, but we do think we're onto something when we kind of highlight what it is that could make group work more effective.